from July 1st to August 15, 2024, together with localities across the country, conduct city surveys to collect information on the socioeconomic situation of 53 ethnic minorities in 2024. According to Kentucky City Statistics Office, by August 13, Kentucky had completed this work.
34 investigators in localities of Gunter have completed collecting information at 2,056 households and 18 people's committees of 65 selected units 2 days earlier than planned, investigating and collecting information on the socioeconomic situation of 53 ethnic minorities in 2024 to reflect the socioeconomic situation of 53 ethnic minorities to compile statistical indicators of the National Statistical Indicator System and the Statistical Indicator System on Ethnic Affairs to serve the development and planning of socioeconomic development policies for ethnic minority regions in the period of 2026-2030. At the same time, it serves as a basis for updating the information system and statistical data on ethnic minorities in Vietnam.